Wake me up now, get me up off the floor. Wake me up now, get me off this floor. I can't stay down here anymore. I've been around too damn long.
is a brand new tune. Look, we've started collaborating, writing some pieces of music together. So this is the first one we've finished here. It's an instrumental tune, and it's called As the Crow Flies. So we'll play it for you right here.
Make that song so hard, Ken.
You said so, buddy.
Just keep on rolling till
able to fix some faulty equipment there, folks. Just give it a kick.
Always works.
Yep.
Right. It's a fisherman.
Well, here's a song. This is a song about being in a rehearsal an hour away from your house and your wife being out of town. And you get an email from your daughter's school that says she has, and this is an exact quote, I'm not making this up, uncontrollable explosive diarrhea. Thank you.
banjo and this monitor since my amp exploded. Thank you. All right, well, here's a love song that I wrote for the wife. I said, I wrote a song for you. She said, okay, let me hear it. And I grabbed my banjo case, and she was like, it's on the banjo? So never mind, forget about it. There's a record turning on the table, just spinning round and round. Doc Watson bellows from the deck, don't let your deal go down. Something in the news before, I've been to lonesome town. I've been all around this world.
Here. that are working so hard for us all. And we do appreciate the tips, the extra tips. We know you've paid a lot of money to get in here tonight, so don't feel obligated, but we know who you are. If you know.
And there's a lot of time in between dying and trying to die.
get me high. But the surf is a load up a truck. I love you, dear.
Around town here, and Tony had a band called Wooden Wire that was very successful and was out touring and did great, and I had a band called The Green Cards that also was out touring and had a lot of fun and did well, but we're just sort of in our infancy of doing this together, just sort of figuring it all out, so we do have a lot of fun doing it, and we're really appreciative that you guys are out here and letting us do it. Playing in front of people is better than the alternative. So there's a lot of really cool songs that Tony wrote, and we got a brand new song here. Woo! Tell them about this one, Tony. I like this one.
This song is about if an alien came down to Earth and just wanted to fit in, but he becomes the most famous thing that's ever existed on the entire planet, and he just wants to go home. Anyway. This song is called That Guy. Down at my feet. might have the means to blow it all to smithereens. I swear that I'm just not that guy. Well, Ken, he's written many great songs. This is a... Every time Ken's like, hey, man, let's try this song of mine, I start to break down in his sweats. Because the guy writes some really thought out and interesting instrumentals. And honestly, this is a genuine statement. I've gotten a lot better because of you, because of playing with you. So thank you.
Likewise, mate, likewise.
Try not to screw this up. Thank you.
Start Your Engines. I wrote that one morning while I was watching the Grand Prix, Formula One Grand Prix. Just watching the starting grid. And I was extremely fortunate to have a friend and one of my absolute idols, the great Tommy Emmanuel, play guitar on that, on a record. So it's out there in the world if you want to find it. It's just under my name. And but Tony does a splendid job. Good on you, mate. Yeah. And all due respect, he's a little more affordable than Tommy. So.
Oh my God.
A lot more affordable. Well, here's a Blaze Foley song.
All right. All right.
Texas, you are contractually obligated to play a Willie Nelson song every set. So. If you don't play a Willie song, then you get fined. And just like our taxes, the fines have gone up a lot in the last few years, so we don't want to get fined. So we're going to sing a Willie song for you. Thank you. 50 cuts a path across that morning sky. Well, folks, I just want to say thank you so much for coming tonight. It means the world to me. And thank you. It's not lost on us how difficult it can be to leave the house. I know I almost never do. So thank you for coming and spending your hard-earned money to keep this incredible, awesome, historical local establishment going.
Be your stupid game with my big black.
watch the world die.
Thank TikTok for that one, okay? Thanks. I'll do one now then. There's another new song. And I wrote this one. I know, I'm sorry. I was worried someone would want to hear that tonight. But I recorded that video several months ago, and it's the only time I ever played that song. So next time, I promise to practice it before the show. Okay, so if you wanted to hear Black Hole Sun, you'll have to come again, I guess, yeah? This is a song I wrote for my grandmother. She passed away a few years ago, and since I'm a degenerate musician who has nothing to do during the day, I spent a couple of weeks cleaning out her house. And I wrote part of this song just sitting there when it was empty, this place that I had grown up, and reflecting on all the good times that we had together. And trying to think of how lucky I was to have her in my life for so long. So, this song's called Ride. I changed the name on you, sorry about that.
Warm wind blows through the streets of this old town. Wrap you up just tight enough to keep you coming around. Memories and pictures wrap around this old scene. Fade off the flicker of times that have been. So goodbye. Thank you.
few more tunes left in us.
By the way, that's not a little tiny electric guitar. That's a electric mandolin or a mandocaster. A mando blaster, I like to call it.
Bill Monroe is the father of bluegrass music, and for all of you bluegrass purists out there, don't be hyped because I'm playing an electric instrument.
Bill Monroe would hate this, what we're about to do. Just
he'd say, that ain't no part of nothing. We all look like a very intelligent and attractive crowd, and I reckon you can all sing pretty good as well. So you can sing along with this one. It's pretty easy, and just jump on in. I don't think they need any instruction.
Tall, dark, handsome man, I've been making it.
Good night, y'all.